Hey there! In this video, we're going to learn about how plants and animals are dependent on each other for survival. In other words, how do plants and animals need each other to survive? Starting off with shelter. Shelter gives animals protection from predators, harsh weather, and it protects their babies from danger. A tree or a plant would be the perfect spot for shelter. Animals like owls, birds, and monkeys use trees for survival. Animals need trees for protection and shelter. Animals also need food for survival. Most animals eat leaves, nuts, and fruits. These natural resources come from plants. There are many ways animals are dependent on plants for survival, but plants need animals to survive too. To make food, plants need carbon dioxide. Animals exhale out carbon dioxide. The carbon dioxide is then used by plants to make food. Animals help plants make food. Plants also need animals because of pollination. When a bee lands on a flower to collect nectar, a bit of pollen gets stuck onto the bee. When the bee moves on to the next flower, the pollen falls off the bee and lands into the flower. This is an example of pollination. Bees and other insects make it possible for flowers to reproduce seeds. The seeds then grow into adult plants, which will then produce nectar and pollen. The cycle starts over again. When the seeds are ripe, they are ready to grow again, but they can't grow straight from the flower. They have to fall into the soil and then grow. This is called seed dispersal. Seeds can be dispersed by wind. When the wind blows hard onto a flower, the seeds could get carried away. But when the seeds are inside a fruit, how do they get dispersed? This is where animals come in. When an animal takes a fruit from a tree or a plant, it eats the fruit, but it doesn't eat the seed. Instead, it throws the seed onto the ground, and then the seed grows into another plant or tree. So if you think about it, a whole forest could be planted by seed dispersal in many ways. That's all for this video. Hope you learned something new. See you guys next time.